I know he is.
Oh, look at him! A lifetime to plot his revenge, and he comes to me on his knees.
What? A lifetime? Whoa, 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 whoa. I did not have a lifetime. We only heard about Master Rhino a few days ago, and we came to avenge him.
You've come to avenge nothing else?
Well, yeah. All the pots and pans that you stole, I'm gonna want those back.
Nothing else?
You probably did some other evil stuff along the way. I don't know. What else did you do?
I don't know.
You know what? What's so funny?
Anything that you clearly do not know!
Okay, enough of these riddles! Would you guys spill the beans? First, you know, we come in, and the weapon is tiny. Surprise, it's big. And then the lady over here, I think it's a guy, he's got a pistol.
The only reason you're still alive is that I find your stupidity mildly amusing.
Well, thank you. But I find your evilness extremely annoying.
Who do you think you are, Panda? Who do you think I am, Peacock?